Thought you were wearing my watch for a second. I caught like a glimmery glimpse, and I was like, no, babe. Rocking the Michael Kors today.
She caught a glimmery glimpse.
Glimmery glimpse.
What are we doing?
We're going on an adventure.
An adventure? Booyah.
Ready?
Yeah.
Steady? Ha! Get yourself a girl that's a freak in the sheets and a geek in the streets.
A geek? Well, alright, I guess you're technically a geek in the streets.
There's the ocean.
So what are we doing? What is down here?
We are going to kind of middle town, because it's not downtown, but it's not like uptown. It's in the middle.
Is it funky?
It's uptown funk.
Oh yeah. Side note, also, if you don't know, we're kind of competing with followers on our YouTube channel.
Oh yeah.
So I think what we're gonna start to do is we'll start doing challenges where whoever's video gets the most views and we upload them at the same time, after a allotted period of time, the loser will have to do some kind of ridiculous challenge video.
Very important.
Super important.
Saying kids, no love, no love. Stay free for Jesus. Wait till marriage.
Says the girl with cherry nipples.
Never test drive a car before you buy it. Boys.
Words not to live by. Keep it quiet in the bedroom. Hands to yourself. No verbal noises.
Moaning is just rude. Don't do that. Make sure you always wax your daddy saddle.
Wow! Oh my God! Damn. Did you hear that, ladies? Make sure to wax your daddy saddle. I've never heard that before. That genuinely caught me off guard. This is now turning into Logan goes shopping and I tag along.
I love my sponsors and they do great with supplying people.
Hello.
Look at these ones. They're so cute. I'm overwhelmed. It says moon child, like me. Thank you. Okay.
When you don't buy anything and you feel obligated to say thank you.
Yeah, she like hated me. She's like, I see you with your camera. It's lifestyle and I'm hot fury. Wanna check this place out?
What does it sell?
I don't know.
Sure, let's do it. It looks fascinating.
It smells really good.
This is our favorite
part. Ooh.
I love like handmade soap.
Arnica balm, milk and honey.
Natural stuff.
Bath and Body oil.
Yeah, my mom would love this place.
I was gonna buy you to try. Like to tell me, maybe. Just go ahead now. And if you wonder about me flowers, just go ahead now. And if you like to talk for hours, just go ahead now. And if you want to call me, baby, just go ahead now. And if you like to tell me, maybe, just go ahead now. And if you like to buy me flowers, just go ahead now. This is like their thrift store almost. Like you have like cool stuff you can sell it here.
Should we jaywalk the fuck out of this?
Nope.
Things so, not to do at home.
This is like the coolest shop as a kid growing up. It was called Hobie, but now it's called Surf Rider.
Okay.
And it's like surf apparel.
Good, man.
It's surfboards upstairs and then surf apparel stuff downstairs.
Oh, they have boards upstairs?
Yeah. This is where I got my first bikini.
Really thought this is, she was gonna say, this is where I lost my virginity, guys.
In a surf shop.
To this exact song. Rising to the street, light me up that cigarette, I'll strap shoes on.
Urban Outfitters? Pants, I'm guessing, from Zara?
No.
Where are these pants from?
Armani.
Armani pants? Yeah. And some dress shoes, because why not? This is so cute. Hi, thank you.
Stores like this is like you can shop.
I can shop around when you can sit and do nothing.
Bills I have to pay. I don't get angry when my mom smokes pot. Hits the bottle and goes right to the rock. Fuck it and ride it, it's all.
What'd you find?
Sounds great. And I think you fell my butt through the crack in the dressing room.
I may or may not have done that.
Yeah. Are you buying this or am I buying this?
Do you want me to buy it? I'll take that as an I'm buying that. Yeah.
Oh. We're back.
We made it.
Open hip. Open hip. Sound right. That was our mini adventure.
Hopefully you guys enjoyed this.
Bye guys. Make sure to like, subscribe, and comment on this one.